Word prediction. Word prediction learns your style of writing and predicts the next word you may want to use. To use the prediction, click on the prediction icon on the toolbar. As you begin to type, you will see words appearing in the prediction panel. To place a word from the panel into your text, click on it or press the corresponding function key. If you are not sure what the words in the panel are, you can look them up in the dictionary. Click on the dictionary icon, which appears when the mouse is over the word. Having the suggestion and definition means you can make sure you are using the correct word. In the panel, you will notice there is an icon which looks like an ear beside some of the words. This indicates that they are words that can be easily confused with other words, so take extra care when using one of these. On the left, there are different colored lights. These are context indicators, with green being the most likely to be correct, orange medium, and black least likely. Adapting the prediction. To alter how the prediction works, you can access the prediction options from the drop-down menu. From here, you can alter how the display panel looks and works. For example, you can change the font and size. You can change the number of columns and rows and change the colors used in the panel. Here you can set the prediction panel to speak the word when you click on it. In the Speech tab, you can set it so the words in the panel are read aloud. Either when the mouse hovers over the words, or you can have the list read out automatically. If you click here, you will be able to see the advanced options. In the advanced options, you can alter the learning settings. You will notice there is an option to spell check each word before learning. This means that the prediction will not predict spelling mistakes. Here you can set the prediction to learn your style of writing from existing work. This can be from a text file or text that has been copied onto the clipboard. The Phonetics tab allows you to customize the phonetic replacements that the prediction uses. You can edit and add further replacements here if you need to. The Context tab is where you can alter the words predicted according to their context indicator. To do so, move the slider bar. From here, you can also add or remove the various prediction databases, such as arts and books. In the Edit Lists tab, individual words can be added into the prediction database. You can easily get prediction to learn text to create your own prediction word bank. Select the text and copy it. The text is now on your clipboard. Click here beside the prediction and select this option. Enter a name for the file and a description. Here is the text you copied. Now click on OK. This message will let you know that the word bank has been created and is ready for use. It will appear in the list in the Context tab of the prediction options. If you wish, you can see the words that are in any of the word banks that you have created. To do this, right-click in this area and select Preview Word Bank. Here are all the words. There is a search function if you are looking for a particular word. It is possible to download further word banks to the prediction. To do this, click here beside the prediction and select this option. A list of prediction files will be shown, including the category and a description. If you are looking for a specific topic, type it in here and click on Search. When you have found the file you wish to use, select it, and then click on Download. When the download is complete, the status will show as Completed.